So today I will cook beef with mushroom, just like this. So pan is ready. It's already heated. Cook it here. Cook it first. And then put salt. I normally do the beef first, then I spice it. Mushroom, beef mushroom with oyster sauce, maybe. I don't know, let's see. It's the beef now. See, I did not put water. Let me just soften it. Okay. I'll remove it first and then I will cook the spices. Ready now. Put a little bit of this spice, pepper, and lemon, I think. Then salt again. Leave it soft for a few minutes. So this is it now. Try the beef. Already cooked. Few more minutes. No, I need to put the. What's this? Seasoning. This one. This is steam again. Put the mushroom. Okay. Stir. More mushroom than beef. Heat it for maybe 3 minutes. Put a bit of this broth. And then salt again. First time I do this kind of dish. No YouTube copy, just my so-called instinct and common sense. It already tastes good. I put this like onion, just like that. Mushroom is very healthy. This is me. beef mushroom. I think I put more broth, so it becomes watery. I don't know. But it's okay, I think. Two minutes more. Oh, now it's already okay. Off it. Try it. It's already off. Oh, tastes good. See, it tastes good. Not salty, just nice. Okay. See, that's how it looks. Mushroom beef. So, here's the mushroom beef. No soy sauce, just salt and some pepper for dinner. Okay, that's it.